This is Ralph Irvin at the Rose Bowl, where later today, the UCLA Bruins will play their final regular season home game when they host Colorado. But first, it's our Bruin Game Day Week in Review.
Very excited about the chance to play our final home game in the Rose Bowl against a Colorado team coming off a big win. It's an exciting time and one that we want to get out on the practice field as soon as possible and you know, look forward to playing our best football game this weekend and hopefully up to that task.
You know, personally and as a team, we're very excited with what the stakes are right now in terms of the Pac-12 South race and everything. You know we control our destiny, so we know we got to win this game. And we're not looking forward to SC or anything. We're just looking forward to this Saturday, and we got to get a win against Colorado.
Looking forward to hopefully playing a great game. We need to play that way. We're going to play a team that's very excited about being here, coming in, and it's going to be a whale of a football game. We need to make sure that we show up with everything we've got.
This week we have CU. They guaranteed victory. I'm not going to say anything on camera, but we're hoping to go out there and get a win.
Just thinking about this when I was a freshman, like, can't wait till I'm a senior and stuff. It's actually here. And the excitement that's going to be at the Rose Bowl this Saturday is going to be unbelievable. So I feel like we're going to come out with our hair on fire and get after these guys.
Obviously, Colorado is going to be excited to play, coming off a big win, trying to finish their season in grand style. And, you know, everybody gets excited when they come to the Rose Bowl. So this is going to be a huge game for both programs, and we're looking forward to the contest.
After we went to Utah, or even on that week, kind of saw the last Rose Bowl game, I was like, wow, it's actually here. They say it goes by fast, but you don't realize until you get here. I mean, you're in your second year, you're like, no, it's forever away, but it comes very, very fast.
It's the end of an era for these kids, and they've become great friends, and they'll feel it when they take that tunnel and run out there to see moms and dads with flowers and so forth. It's an emotional time, and hopefully that'll be fuel for a great effort as the game kicks off.
Yesterday was the first time it hit me. I didn't sleep last night thinking about it. You know, it's going to be exciting. You know, there's a lot of blood between each university, between the coaches, between players, and, you know, it's going to be a game that, you know, could set up for a potential rivalry, I think.
For all the fans that don't believe that we could do it, what you have to say to them right now?
We're going to do what we got to do, and we're going to get these dubs.